High heels were first designed for men. Today, heels are broadly associated with female style and female sexuality. However, men used to wear heels long before women started wearing them. High-heeled shoes were first worn by Persian soldiers in the 10th century to elevate their feet, giving them stability while shooting their bows and arrows. Since then, men's heels symbolized high social stature, military power, and fashionable taste. Then the Persian riders also wore 1-inch heel shoes to signify it as a symbol of wealth and power. Persian soldiers and migrants brought the shoe trend to Europe, which was considered fashionable. Later, the European aristocrats adopted the new trend as a powerful military tactic to appear taller. Louis XIV was famous as the King of Heels. Under his reign, it was considered that the higher and redder the heel, the more powerful the wearer. However, he passed a law in 1670 that only the nobility should wear heel shoes. The king used to wear shoes with red color heels or soles. The members of his court are also allowed to wear red heels. In those times, women craved to adopt masculine elements in their fashion sense, like trimming hair shorts and wearing hats. So, women start wearing heels as a part of adopting men's style in their clothing. Women's heels were narrower, ornamental, and higher than men's heel shoes. In the 17th century, men started abandoning bright color clothes, jewelry, exquisite fabrics to practical and sober clothing. They started to emphasize practical and rationality over luxury and fashion, which was known as the Great Male Renunciation. Since then, distinguishing between men and women through their appearance has been a dominant trend. The intellectual movement has started to stereotype men as rational and practical, while women as sentimental and foolish. By 1740, men stopped wearing heel shoes. The demand for sophistication, practicality, and to put on simple dresses have stopped the high-heeled shoe fashion among men. Heels came back in the mid-19th century, where men wear low-heeled cowboy boots and platform shoes. Moreover, the era of men wearing high heels is long gone. Men on heels used to symbolize power, wealth, and masculinity, but it was pushed to the gender biases in today's world.